regard to the Word of God, which is the fullness of the Father in the Trinity, he has created the universe and at some point has become a human being along with us. And in doing this, as Paul says, he emptied himself, not considering being God something to cling to.